us all forget what happened on October 7th. Israel will remind them. I have a set of two melodies, Eili, Eili, written by Senesh and David. So, not sure if I'm getting it right. The second one is Hot Tickler, The Hope, the Israeli National Anthem. Shabbat Shalom.